We have a new map for the travel 5.0 19+60+. We have two members of the Andrew Butler, Chad Lavender, and John Kyle and Furman to report to the referee camp. Kyle Furman, Lavender Butler, please report to the referee camp. All right. 5.0 19+60+.
Jim Eagle and John Knox. Knox, Eagle, Thank you. No, you don't want it. It's a bad shade of yellow. Line judge is ready.
We have a new match in the women's double, 4.5 50 plus. Marcy Jacobs and Pamela Garcia, along with Teresa Peasley and Cindy Moore. Moore, Peasley, Garcia, Jacobs, women's double, 4.5 50 plus, to the referee. Deb Romaine, we need you to report to court 15. Deb Romaine to 15. Immediately. Thank you.
Second serve.
New match, women's double, group 4.5, 19 plus. A. Yenopit and Leslie Kosinski, along with Cindy Roberts and April Price. Kosinski, Yenopit, and Roberts Price. Lead you to report to the referee tent. Women double 4.5, 19 plus. We have a new match in men's double, 3.5, 3.0, 60 plus. We need the team of Buzz Owens and Gary Swindler, along with Sandman Sanders and Ken Sanders, to report to the referee's tent. Owens, Swindler, and Sanders. Men's double, 3.5, 3.0, 60 plus, to the referee's tent.
Thank you. next one too.
Rematch men's double through 3.5, 3.0, 60 plus. We need the team of PJ Jones and Gary Wachowski. Patrick Bumpus and John Bernard. Bernard, Bumpus, Wachowski, Jones, 3.5, 3.0, 60 plus men's double to the referee team. Second call for women's double 3.5, 50 plus, Lori Drucker and Kate Hale. Drucker and Hale, ladies double 3.5, 50 plus, please report to the referee team. Also second call, women's double 4.5, 50 plus, we need Priscilla Chambers and Chris Powers. Chris Powers and Priscilla Chambers, women's double 4.5, 50 plus, second call to the referee team. New match in the men's double, 4.019 plus. This will be a referee match by Steve Campbell. The following players, please report to Court 10B. Court 10B, this is a gold match between Liam Kilmer and Steven Kessler and the team of Mark Rovisky and Chad Dean. Dean and Rovisky and Kessler and Kilmer. Steve Campbell will be the referee for Team B, men's double 4.0, 19 plus.
Let's get this game. We got the good side.
We have men's double group 4.5, 50 plus. Following teams report to the referee tent. Clay Andrews and Ron Newby. Along with the team of Brian Huddleston and Henry Lean. Lean Huddleston, Andrews Newby. Men's double 4.5, 50 plus to the referee tent.
One, two. one.
We have a women's double group 4.5, 19 plus between Taylor Alcovic and Shelly Upton, along with the team of Suzanne Bernstein and Lindsay Roberts. Bernstein, Roberts, Alcovic, and Upton. Women's double 4.5, 19 plus to the referee team. Once again, second call, women's double 4.5, 19 plus for Taylor Isovic or Shelly Upton. Isovic or Upton, women's double 4.5, 19 plus, second call to the referee.
Two. game 7-1-2. So I'm letting it go, yeah. And then I'm like, oh shit, it's going in, and then right, I gotta make right. a play, and then I'm hitting it late.
All right, come on.
7-4 times.
Let's just keep our energy level up. Let's go. Stay positive. Keep your energy level up.
Right.
We have a new match in the women's double, 4.050+. Right. The referee will be Marcia. The following players please report to court 14B. This will be on court 14B between Dana Frank and Tammy Cooper.
15 seconds! Line judges
ready! Hinkin and Wong, Franks and Coker, women's double 4.050+.
Come in!
For 14B, Marcia is your referee. We have a new match, men's double, 5.0, 19 plus, 60 plus. Need the following teams to report to the referee chair. Matt Nielsen and Brandon Hedgeman. Also, Lee Wynn and Paul Myers. Myers, Wynn, Hedgeman, and Nielsen. Men's double, 5.0, 19 plus, 60 plus. To the referee chair. Two, one.
get that, babe.
Yeah, second behind third. Me. Lucky.
Not your two.
Women's double, the 4.5, 19 plus. Lead the following team members to report to the referee court. Mindy Yoder, Kyle Walker, and Kathy Patrick, and Kim Payne.
Judges ready.
Walker, Yoder,
Game 3, Patrick, time in, 0-2.
Round 2. Come on up to the referee court. Women's double, 4.5, 19 plus. Women's doubles, 4.5, 19 plus. We need Sarah Tadlock and Carolyn Rumpel, along with Caroline Noah Little and Harrison Gaines. Gaines, Noah Little, Rumpel, and Tadlock. Women's doubles, 4.5, 19 plus, and referee team. Double, 4.5, 50 plus.
1-1-1.
We have Jim Rogers and Kevin Lynch. And we also need Victor Jimenez and Joe Coletta. Coletta, Jimenez, Lynch, and Rogers, men's double, 4.5, 50 plus.
1-1-2.
We have a new match, the men's double, 4.5.
1-1-2!
The referee for this match will be Jim Haggard. The following players, please report to court 4. You'll be going to court 4, Sam Roscoe and Jarrett Bridges, along with Paul Slay and John Bullens. Bullens, Slay, Roscoe, Rager, men's double, 4.5, 50-plus, to court 4.
2-1-2!
Court 4, the end. We have a three match double, 4.0, 60+. We need Mark Burson and Jack Packer, along with Santiago Diaz and Bruce Dillon. Diaz, Dillon, Packer, Burson. Match double, 4.0, 60+ to the referee team. We have a new match in the men's double, 4.0, 60+. We need the fans to report to the referee tent of Greg Hildoff and Greg Woodson, along with the team of Art Worley and Robert Patoxy. Patoxy, Worley, Woodson, Hildoff. Men's double, 4.0, 60+ to the referee tent.
4-4-2! One. two.
Bruce Dillon. Bruce Dillon, please report to the referee tent. Bruce Dillon, please report to the tent. Once again, second call for men's double, 4.5, 50 plus.
6-4-2.
Of Sam Roscoe and Jarrett Wager. And Paul Slay, John Bowens to court four. Court four for the Wager, Roscoe, Slay, Bowens match, court four. We have a new match, women's double, 3.5, 19 plus. Following team members,
second
the representative for the referee tent. Of Yang Ko and Vivian Chi, and Laura Flick and Mo Rooks. Please report to the referee tent, women's double, 3.5, 19 plus. We have a new match, women's double, 3.5, 19 plus. We need the following team members to report to the referee tent. Gina Morin and Tiffany Percebo, a first line. Also, Latoya Nathan and Therese Stringfield. Please report to the referee tent, women's double, 3.5, 19 plus. Second call for women's double, 3.5, 19 plus, for Yang Ko and Vivian Chi.
6-6-1.
Ko and Chi, please report to the referee's tent. We have a new match, women's double, 3.019 plus 50. Edith Kozik and Francine Gilt, direct. Also Kayla Flick and Kelly Smith. Flick, Smith, Gilt, and Kozik. Women's double, 3.019 plus 50 plus.
9-6-1.
Also, Jude Lee and Linda Townsend. Lee, Townsend, Grand Husband. Please report to the referee.
10-6-2.
3.0, 19.
Let's go. Picture with the badger paddle.
Yes. Right here.
Is there a paddle foot sign in there? No.
Yeah, right here. Right here.